Hello watchers, welcome back to another video of the channel TheMSTV. I hope you are doing great. Today we are going to watch Asteroid Earth set for close encounter on March 9th. The newly discovered asteroid, the size of a football field, will cruise through Earth's neighborhood this weekend, just after another space rock made an even closer approach to our planet. The 330-foot wide, 100-meters asteroid 2013 ET will miss Earth by 600,000 miles, 960,000 kilometers, when it zips by on Thursday, March 9. The space rock flyby will come just days after the 33-foot 10M. Asteroid 2013 EC approached within 230,000 miles, 370,000 kilometers of use early Saturday, March 4. When Asteroid 2013 ET passes Earth, it will be at a range equivalent to 2.5 times the distance between the planet and the moon, making it too faint and far away for most stargazers to spot in the night sky. But the Virtual Telescope project in the Italy, run by astrophysicist Gianluca Messi, will webcast a live telescope view of the space rock's flyby on Wednesday, March 8, beginning at 2 p.m. EST, 1900 GMT. There is no danger that 2013 ET will hit Earth, researchers say, just as 2013 EC posed on threat, but their flybys are slightly unsettling nonetheless, since both asteroids were discovered a mere few days ago. Indeed, many space rocks are hurtling undetected through Earth's neck of the cosmic woods. Astronomers estimate that the number of near-Earth asteroids tops 1 million, but just 9,700 have been discovered to date. Undetected objects can strike Earth without warning, as the surprise meteor explosion over Russia last month illustrated. The 55-foot 17-meter asteroid that caused the February 15 Russia fireball detonated in the atmosphere before astronomers even knew it existed. While many scientists stressed the urgent need for expanded and improved asteroid detection efforts, there is some good news. Humanity is unlikely to go the way of the dinosaurs anytime soon. NASA researchers have identified and mapped the orbits of 95% of the 980 or so near-Earth asteroids at least 0.6 miles 1 kilometer wide, which could threaten human civilization if they hit us. None of these behemoths are on a collision course with Earth in the foreseeable future. For comparison, the asteroid believed to have wiped out the dinosaurs 65 million years ago likely measured about 6 miles 10 km across, scientists say. If you really like our video, feel free to support us with a thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe our channel and look forward to the videos that will be waiting for you in the future. Thanks for watching.